this is Jenny to show exporting and sharing the drawings from Feather. Export and share your 3D drawings to use it in other softwares or to show it to others in different ways whenever you need. Here is the button to export the drawings. There are three options to export the drawing quickly on the top. Click this to export it into an image in PNG format. Next, this makes a GIF file that the drawing rotates 360 degrees. Lastly, this exports a GLTF file. To change the settings, go here and there are more options. Change the image file format to JPG. Export a recorded video in an MP4 file. Start recording and view the drawing. Pause recording when needed and make a video. It can look like this. Next, this makes a GIF file that the drawing rotates 360 degrees. Lastly, for 3D files, choose the setting in the GLTF file to merge the drawings by group, or change the file format to an OBJ file. Also, change the group, resource, and environment settings here, and set the scene to export. This also works while recording the video. Or share the drawing by a public link. Here is the button to make the public link. By sharing the link, anyone can view the drawing in 3D, like this. Or stop sharing by this button anytime. Thank you for watching the video, and please follow us for more tips and news about Feather. See you!